Introduction. Humans respond to stress, loss, and adversity in a variety of ways. Many of us have experienced low mood and spirits when faced with a difficulty or a loss. We may lose our sleep, appetite, and may not feel like socializing or meeting people. This change in behavior is a normal human reaction to a stressful situation. As such, a state is transient and goes away in a couple of days. But if symptoms such as low mood, hopelessness, changes in appetite, sleep patterns, loss of interest in hobbies, anhedonia, feelings of guilt persist for more than 2 weeks, and negatively affect our social, domestic, and occupational functioning, then it is no more a normal reaction, but a pathological one, and may merit a concern for clinical depression. Major depression is extremely common among various societies, and despite being a treatable illness, goes largely undiagnosed due to its insidious nature and the stigma attached to its diagnosis and seeking treatment. Case for urgency. According to the International Global Burden of Disease Study, major depressive disorder, MDD, is the third leading cause of the years lived with disability, YLDs, which can be described as years lived in less than ideal health in Pakistan and globally. The socioeconomic burden of mental illness in Pakistan is tremendous, of which MDD contributes significantly and was estimated to be approximately $4,264 million U.S. dollars in the year 2006, according to recent estimates carried out in Pakistan. Severe forms of clinical depression often translate into suicides. According to a report published in 2014, every 40 seconds a person commits suicide. For every person who commits suicide, there are 20 people who attempt ending their lives. Mental illness at large and major depression is particular pose of public health challenge, which calls public health policy institutes and governments to take appropriate steps. Diagnosis, signs, and symptoms. Major depressive disorder is diagnosed on the basis of a set of 9 symptoms formulated in the Diagnostics and Statistical Manual, DSM-5, and their context. 5 or more of the 9 symptoms, including at least one of depressed mood and loss of interest or pleasure, in the same 2-week period, and each of the symptoms represent a change from previous functioning. These symptoms include depressed mood, subjective or observed. Irritability is more common in teenagers. Loss of interest of pleasure. Change in weight or appetite. Insomnia or hypersomnia. Psychomotor agitation, observed. Loss of energy or fatigue. Feelings of worthlessness or guilt. Impaired concentration or indecisiveness. Thoughts of death or suicidal ideation and attempt. If there is depression resulting in significant clinical impairment, but not meeting the above criteria for major depression, then it is termed as adjustment disorder with depressed mood. This occurs within 3 months following a stressful life event and does not persist for 6 months after the termination of the stressor. If there are depressive symptoms occurring within 2 months of the death of a loved one, then it is considered as normal grief. If symptoms persist beyond 2 months, then a diagnosis of major depression needs to be explored. Severity. Major depression can be mild, moderate, or severe. In mild depression, despite the symptoms, functioning would still be preserved. In moderate depressive illness, the different facets of functioning would be markedly impaired. Whereas, in severe major depression disorder, one may experience and act on suicidal thoughts. In very severe forms, one may even experience hallucinations and delusions accompanying the mood symptoms, which is termed as major depression with psychotic features.